He wants a rematch, so let's give him a rematch. Yeah, let's try this knight f3 again. And he goes for the Queen's Indian. Okay. d5, yeah. They take here on d5. Let's play it simple and e3. Yeah, let's play it simple and play e3. There are lines with queen c2 and e4, but I, of course, don't remember them. And I just want to develop normally, quietly. Okay. If I take on d5, he might take with the e-pawn. So let's play e4 now. You have to go. Okay, thanks for watching, Traveler. Bye-bye. Yeah, I'm trying to focus really hard. Knight f5, I hope. Rook f8 works. Queen f8. Knight f8. He has rook f8 and now there are many nasty knight jumps in the position. So after knight d5, do I maybe have a better move? I can try queen e4. But he can then play knight f6 back. Aha. He sacks the exchange. But this I can take with a queen. Protect the knight. And there is still rook f8.